What are hotel room rates based on?
Hotel room rates are based upon type of location and season, high season and low season, and the view, ocean view and back room also.
Right. How is the rate of hotel room classified?
Hotel room rates are classified in many ways, such as consortium rate, corporate rate, government rate, military rate, industry rate, rack rate, resort rate, promote rate and promotional rate.
Right. On which basis is the consortium rate decided?
Consortium rate is decided after negotiation with for the number of passengers in the hotel.
Right. How low are hotel room rates offered to business travelers?
Hotel room rates offered to business travelers are 20 to 30% lower than the current rate.
Right. What does the hotel room rate of a business traveler based on?
It depends upon how many times a hotel room are used in a particular year.
Right. How is the government hotel room rate determined?
Government hotel room rate determined by the government agency, and these rates are give to the highly qualified government employee.
Right. When do some hotel offer hotel room to any government employee at this rate?
After proper identification.
Right. Which employees are given to the industry rates?
Employees who are working in the travel industry.
Right. Who can be the employees working in the travel industry?
Airline, hotel, tour operator, travel agency and wholesale packages.
Right. To whom are military hotel rates given?
Military hotel rates are given to military personnel to promote their rate in near the military area.
Right. To whom are the package hotel rates given?
Package hotel rates are given to wholesalers after negotiation who require large quantity hotel rooms.
Right. Who required hotel rooms in large quantities?
Wholesale package, air hotel, cruise hotel and holiday packages.
Right. When are promotional rates offered?
Promotional rates are offered when hotel rooms are empty to generate additional revenue.
Right. What can be included in promotional rates?
Food and drinks are included.
Right. When are promotional rates valid?
Promotional rates are valid for a specific season, holidays and dates.
Right. What type of rack hotel rate is?
No discount or rebate is given in rack rate.
Right. What can cause resort rate to fluctuate?
Advance payment, deposit, individual property agreement and season.
Right. What type of restriction do resort rates have?
Early checkout and cancellation.
Right. How many types of hotel rooms are there?
There are basically 5 types of hotel rooms. Superior rate, minimum rate, maximum rate, suites and deluxe rate.
Right. What is the deluxe rate?
Deluxe rate is the maximum rate charged for the regular size sleeping room.
Right. What is the minimum rate?
Minimum rate is the reduced rate charged for the regular size sleeping room, and the drawbacks are there.
Right. What is the standard rate?
Standard rate is the maximum rate charged for the standard rate is the minimum rate charged for the regular size sleeping room.
Right. How is the suite priced?
Suite price are basically depend upon the size of the room and the quantity of the room.
Right. What is the superior rate?
Superior rate is the moderate rate charged for the regular size passenger room, regular size hotel room.
Right. How are adjoining hotel rooms?
Two or more rooms are next to each other and that are not connected by a common door.
Right. How are apartment hotel rooms?
Fixed residence are there and the kitchen facilities are there.
Right. How are concating hotel rooms?
Two or more bedrooms are connected to each other and they are connected to with a common door.
Right. What are deluxe hotel rooms like?
Deluxe hotel rooms like perfect location and best view.
Right. Which items have the highest level of deluxe hotel rooms?
The highest level of deluxe hotel rooms are relaxation, amenities, decoration and furnishings.
Right. How are double hotel rooms?
Double hotel rooms where one or two beds are available.
Right. How are double hotel rooms?
Double hotel rooms are included two rooms with two double beds.
Can you please repeat?
In double hotel rooms, the two beds for two person and the double rooms are included.
Wrong. For whom is the double hotel rooms the best option?
For friend group and colleagues.
Right. What is environment friendly?
Enviro friendly means in some hotel the hotel rooms and floors are made by the made according to the environment conscious.
Right. How is the hospitality suite?
In hospitality suite, seating arrangement with entertainment area and washroom are connected with the sleeping room and resting room, and the sleeping room and resting room are connected with a common door.
Right. What is the junior suite like? What does junior suite include?
In junior suite include coffee table, chair and sofa.
Right. How is the minimum hotel room?
In minimum hotel room are used in emergency situation with distinct drawbacks.
Right. What is the penthouse suite?
The room which are located on the top floor of the hotel is called penthouse.
How is the sample hotel rooms?
Sample hotel rooms are used to sell a room for the displayed agent.
Right. How is the single hotel rooms?
Single hotel rooms are designed for one person with one bed.
Right. How is the smoking hotel room?
Where the tobacco smoking are allowed.
Right. How is the standard hotel room?
Standard hotel rooms are basically designed for one or two peoples.
Can you please repeat?
Standard hotel rooms are basically designed for one or two peoples.
Right. How is the suite?
Suite is basically designed for two peoples with two beds.
Wrong. How is the superior hotel room?
Superior hotel rooms, in superior hotel room, two queen size and king size bed are